This is a Crouse-Hinds Type-M two-color signal. Years ago, many states allowed two-color signals, and there's a handful left in service today. The way that the signal worked to prevent a collision when it changed, the red light came on for about 3 seconds above the green light, and that gave traffic time to figure out the light was changing. It's very similar to what the yellow light does today. The purpose of this video is to show how the sequence worked for collectors who are restoring old signals.